And we are now in Egypt. Welcome to the Egyptian Adventure Map. I think that's what it's called. And today we have Scarlet, Green, Mustard, Plum, Peacock, and Madame Rose, who is not in this collection, but I did not want to have two blue characters. And I'm not guilty again. Thank God. We have the pickaxe, the dagger, that. The scepter, we have the pistol, and the kapash. What the hell are these weapons? The Sphinx, Oasis, Airstrip, Boat, Temple, Waterfall, Market, Tent, and Tomb. I'm not guilty, so thank you so much for just getting the formalities out of the way. The kapash. I'm gonna have to look up half of this. Ink? Is that how you pronounce that? What the hell is that? In the tent. Scarlet. Ink. Is it just like... I don't know what the hell that is. And a 9. Let's go to the waterfall! Or there's actually no water in that little... Oh, no, there is. I saw it. It was at the end of it. Madame Rose, you're not even in this collection of people. I just didn't want to have multiple blue characters. You murdered someone with a pickaxe. No, you didn't. You didn't murder someone with a pickaxe. You murdered someone else with something else. Oh, Rose was the one who disproved that. And we are going to the market. Market Peacock and Dagger. Where to where we go, and we are going to the airstrip. So Peacock is the early suspect. In the airstrip. Alright, well, Peacock definitely does not look good. And we're going to the tomb. I have the tomb. I'm giving you the scepter. Don't feel nice today. The 5 will bring us to the boat. Plum, scepter, boat. An 11 for the green boy. With a boat, you can do anything. screen. The thing. Kopesh. I don't know what the hell it is. I'm just a stupid American. Alright, where are we going? Where can I go with a 5? I'll go to the Sphinx. Alright, let's try to eliminate Peacock. And with the... You know what? The Kopesh. The Sphinx, huh? Well, Peacock has only one more person to surpass, and that's it for her. She's guilty. We're going to the boat. Pickaxe. Rose, we already knew, so you have the boat, huh? I like when things line up like that. And we're going to the Oasis! Finally, someone wants to go to the Oasis. Me. Dagger. She could have the dagger. Could have the Oasis. Could have both. And we're going to the temple. Legend of the Hidden Temple. Plum. Okay, so Kopesh is one more as well. And we're going back to the temple. Everyone likes the temple, apparently. Scarlet. Pistol. I want to almost say he has the pistol. Almost. Tent? So you don't have that. Could have that. And what about the tent? Nope, we can't mark anything off. All we know is Plum does not have Peacock. It's now my turn. Where do I want to go? Where can I go with the roll that I'm going to get? That's a 7. That's not much. No, it's not the Sphinx. Let's stay in the Oasis. Great band. Peacock. Kopesh, yeah. So we have our first official... Huh. So it's definitely the Kopesh that was used to murder. So that's a good thing. And we're staying in the temple. Can't mark anything off there. The market. Peacock. And it's Peacock. And it's the market, you son of a bitch! I think a Peacock off, so it's gonna give herself up. I think we all knew it was Peacock in the call patch. It was just a matter of where the room was. Yep, there we go. Well, the trip to Egypt could not control someone's murderous rage. In that case, it's Peacock. We'll burn her in that fiery bowl that is so kindly just put there. Or just take her to an Egyptian prison and just leave her there for 20... I don't know what the... I think Egypt still has the death penalty, right? I don't know. I don't know anything about the... the international death penalty laws. I'm just gonna shut my mouth. Till next time. Peace. Going on a cruise.